Hello everyone, I'm Rohit, and I on behalf of Sri Aurobindo Society would like to welcome all the teachers to one of the most successful and innovative idea sharing platform of India, ZIIEI, Net Zero Investment Innovation for Education Initiative. And here we will be discussing about new and innovative techniques for the different lessons from our chapters. And in short, we will learn how to make the whole process of learning fun and interesting for the kids. Today, the chapter that I'll be covering is known as A Little Turtle. It is from the NCERT board, class 1, chapter 15, subject is English, and the name of the innovation that I'll be using today for covering this lesson is known as warm-up. The main motive behind using this innovation is to make the children, is to create a vital connection with the concepts that have been taught in the lesson with the help of physical activities. The duration for this activity will be 10 minutes. The concepts that we'll be learning, we'll be revising about with the help of this innovation are, we'll be learning about vocabulary, describing words, action words, and about the different body parts. We start the activity in the following manner. We tell the students that they will have to enact whatever we are going to tell them. We start the activity in the following process. We tell the students that imagine that you are a turtle and you are crawling around. We ask the students to stand up and try enact as if they're crawling. Then we say that we say the word yawn. We tell them that we're tired of crawling all day long and now I want to go back home and take rest. We tell the students that now we go back to our cell and we will take rest. The students will crouch back and sit in the seats, enacting of getting into the cell, and they will yawn, make the sound yawn. Then we ask the students to again stand up. Then we tell them that we again stand and we start crawling. We ask the students to stand up once again and then take the seats. Once we do this activity, we tell the students that now we are going to learn about the poem. We'll be reading the poem by enacting the main keywords. We ask the students to read out loud the chapter, a poem, in such a way that they can also enact it. Once the students have enacted the poem, we initiate a discussion. We ask the students that what do you think, what are the turtles like? They might say that they crawl around or they have got cells at their back. Then we ask them that how does the turtle move around? They will respond, they crawl around. Then we ask them that what is the cell used for? They might respond that it's for their home. We take all the responses. Once the students have given answer to these questions, we continue with the discussion process to make the students more aware. We ask the students that, do you think that the turtles get tired by carrying the shell at their back? We take their responses. Then we ask them that, can you carry your house at your back and do not get tired? We take their responses. Then we ask them that, do you think the turtle can put its hand, legs, and head all together inside the cell? We take the responses and then we again ask them, do you think that you can fit into that cell? We ask these questions so that the students can connect more to the chapter. And when we start using warm-up as a means of making the student connecting the concepts with the students, we get a lot of benefits. First of all, when the students will be doing activities connected to the chapter, it will help in developing a self-learning environment along with a fun and playful way of learning the things. It will also help in developing effective communication skills among the students along with developing their critical thinking and decision-making skills. And also, it will also help in creating a great connection with the concepts that have been taught in the lesson. And when you start implementing this idea in your own classrooms, I'm definitely sure that you'll be getting a lot of benefits apart from the ones which I've mentioned. And for this innovation, this idea, that's all. I hope you like this video. And if you want more of such videos from us, Please do like, share and subscribe to our official channel ZIIEI. And also don't forget to download our ZIIEI Innovative Pathshala app from the Google Play Store. That's all for now. Thank you.